Hello everyone. Many people used the book for art journals, but in front of them there is a problem. How to use the turn page? In this turn page, I will call it left page. So it's problem. Many people used this left page to collage, to paint, and that all. So on this video, I show you my options, how I will use this left page on book, and sorry, I must take one book. Okay. So I have this, not this, this book, the friendship book from 1975. And for example, I will wanted made from this book some book to art, and I will have how I call no turn out some page. No, this is great example. Where is center? Oh no, this is not good book. This book not signature, this just glue together. Not this. Okay, maybe this. I showed you on this book. So, and you know that great, actually great book is that what have signature, like this. So I will show you, for example, this is the center of signatures, so I will turn out this to actually four page. This. And the first options used this page. I will have video about this, how made this, and how to, for example, I sent this to three person, to Shannon Green, to Lori Richardson Haley, and to Phoebe. So I show you again. And by the way, point all of what I will show you on this video was glued together. Secret words was glued together. So you will see the first option, glue together this four page, and this, and not actually important how big you have page. Glue like this on cross together, and you will have base to mix media paper. So you will glue napkin on this, you will glue tissue paper on this, you will glue some scrap, some how Shannon made uh, I don't remember actually. Technique showed you strip of some paper, different paper, so you will make some strip paper. So this is the first option. Glue this four page together, and you will have base of your mixed media paper. This is first option. After glue seven, minimum seven page together, maximum how much you want, and you will have something like this. This is actually another form of base to your art. So some times ago, actually on 2015, I will started made this something like this. So if you will glue together seven, minimum seven, this on this page I will glue seven page together, and I will, this was like cardboard, tiny cardboard. So it's great to art. So on this, used this page like this, used page like this, I will made on previous year this art book. So this is actually not exactly art book. This is actually free art book, book of free art. And I don't remember showed I this book all on my video or not, but maybe now I showed you some page. So, and this all page, this all book, this all book I will glue made to use the only book page what I glue together. So this is so I made a quick flip tour, flip through. I think some page I show, some page I don't show. Is silver, metallic actually. This. This. So you will see paint, collage, just background, mixed media, coffee time, my city, background, and I will made some personal page. So this is Laurie Richardson Haley page. This is Shannon page, just because Shannon like doodle. So this is Phoebe page, handmade paste. This is Claudia Rossi page, and you will don't see great, but this is handmade paste and butterfly on flowers, on rolls actually. Happy mail page. I received some happy mail. And this was from happy mail from Lori Richardson Haley. So I will make this page. Just friends. collage. On this page I glue lace and ink too. Hard time on this must make something better. So this page you will see just mixed media. Just mixed media, collage, mixed media. Wow, parcel from Texas. inch page. This page, this flower from Lori Richardson Haley, and I will try a stamp on fabric. This all stamp on fabric, and this page I will receive it on some parcel glue. So this is cover from some glue. This is Eileen McInnes page. in Ukraine all was. All was. So this is Christmas. Nancy Vastin page. Doodle is fun. So this you will see, you will, how I tell previous, paint on this base, you will use the texture paste, you will doodle. So it's background, this is Ukrainian government symbol, and the background this I used sorry, watercolor. This was watercolor, so you will also use watercolor. This was also not watercolor, this was gel crayons, this gel crayons. So also used gel crayons and pen. So broken sun rose in my heart. So also this this sun and rose was, don't see, was stencil. So just use stencil on this page, and you will see that this is book page. This is book page. All is book page. Not another something else. Book page, book page, book page, fly, book page, doodle, book page. This was actually page I don't write, but this inspired me, made Teresa 5. So this actually, when I will open Teresa's channel for myself, and I will see Teresa made something like this, so I like and made on this. And this one, October 17 last year. So doodle. All pen, and this was black paper I used. This is not doodle, and used another book page to make this and like made the application. So once more again, another option, made page to artbook, 7 minimum 7 page glued together minimum. Another way how you will use this base made tag. I made previous tag, this tag. You will see beauty awakens your true essence and helps to follow your dreams. So this tag I will make also from book page, 7 book page I glued together. And this is tag to my calendar tag. And I open just a small secret that is on June 21st. Sylvia D was have sick best day. Sylvia D have best day. So I hope who was subscribed on Sylvia channel don't forget congratulate Sylvia from best day. So come back to book page. So this once more tell again, this page, this tag I will made from glue together book page. So you will made glue together book page and made some tag what you want. Another sorry, it's my coffee. Another way what you will how you will use this glue together book page is made ATC and inch and something like handmade index card. So this you just must remember, glue it together, and this was to your base to your art. You don't need watercolor paper, you don't need cardboard, you don't need something else. Just glue this page together and you will have base. So now I will try made for example base to ATC. Okay, so to I will take two in half and two, three. So base to base to ATC. So on this, for example, 2 by 2 inch is to this. You will see. So 2 by 2 inch. And just put this on my page. Base, actually. So I have 2 2 by 2 inch. Three by 3 inch is fine. For example, I just show you. And this is how I tell previous some idea how you will use left, for example, left page, how I call it. You will see. This was 2 inches. Okay, 3 by 3 inch. And for example, inch. Inch. Fine. So from this piece I have 8 inch. From one page you will see I will make ATC 3 by 3 inch, 2 twinch, and 8 inches. And this is how I tell previous, this is just example to you how you will use left page. Not only to paint and used that page to collage, but used how base to your art. I made this video, and I hope that helped this my video to someone, and you will know how used your left page. So I repeat once more again. Base, just remember, glue together, and you will make base to mixed media paper, page on art book, tag ATC 3x3 inch, twinch inch, and of course just punch some elements, die cuts, punch some elements if you want. So this is actually how I used, and I tell hope that you will take this idea and also used your page like this, like I showed. Okay, so on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next.